This question is all about calculating concentration from volumes and moles. So if you analyze the question, calculates the command word, concentration is what we're working out. You have been given a volume of a solution that contains 0.345 moles of a substance. Formula, N equals CV. However, this time we are actually working out concentration, which means we can rearrange to make C equals N over V. Plug in the values, 0.345 moles, divided by 0.0250 dm cubed, and we get the lovely answer of 13.8 moles per dm cubed. Nice straightforward question, worth one mark. Part two. You have been given 18.90 centimeters cubed, and as you've been practicing, you need to convert that into decimeters cubed, and we do that by dividing by 1,000. The solution also contains 0.480 moles of a substance, and we are trying to work out the concentration. So C equals N over V. Plug in the values, 0.480 moles, and your 0.189 dm cubed, and voila, you end up with 25.4 moles per dm cubed.